Because he said something very profound and deep, and I want him to share what he posted on his page.
Hey, how y'all doing out there? I was just saying on my post that we ministered at a correctional facility. And like 2 weeks ago, we ministered at the nursing home. That's true ministry. You could be in church all your life. You could be under the auspices of the four walls of your church. And you think you're doing ministry. But the ministry really goes, see, the Bible says, go out into the highways and the byways and compel them. It didn't say keep your ministry in one church. It didn't say keep your ministry in four walls of the church. What we did was true ministry tonight. And it was a joy to see the inmates just praising God with us. They praised God with us more than some of the people in the church who sit up there in their seats and in their pew and everything and just have their arms crossed and everything and just, you know. So it really did my heart good to see that. And that's what we as believers in Christ, we as ambassadors for Christ need to do on a daily basis, not just be like, I'm gonna do my church thing, my own church, my own auxiliaries and everything. No, you got people out there hurting, people out there who are dying spiritually because nobody is talking to them. Nobody is going to them and ministering to them. And what we did tonight, there's a whole lot of those people who were really touched by our ministry tonight. And that's what it's all about. We all trying to get to heaven and everything, but it's up to us as believers in Christ to point the way Christ to these people who you won't see them at church. You won't see them, you know, and we might be the only Bible that they see. So God bless you all. Peace.